Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 4th. Used as a power for God. But the manifestation of the Spirit is given to every man to profit withal. For to one is given by the Spirit the word of wisdom, to another the word of knowledge by the same Spirit. 1 Corinthians 12, verses 7 and 8. One worker may be a ready speaker, another a ready writer, another may have the gift of sincere, earnest, fervent prayer, another the gift of singing, another may have special power to explain the Word of God with clearness. And each gift is to become a power for God because He works with the laborer. To one, God gives the word of wisdom, to another knowledge, to another faith, but all are to work under the same head. The diversity of gifts leads to a diversity of operations, but it is the same God which worketh all in all. 1 Corinthians 12, verse 6. The Lord desires His chosen servants to learn how to unite together in harmonious effort. It may seem to some that the contrast between their gifts and the gifts of their fellow laborer is too great to allow them to unite in harmonious effort, but when they remember that there are varied minds to be reached and that some will reject the truth as it is presented by one laborer only to open their hearts to God's truth as it is presented in a different manner by another laborer, they will hopefully endeavor to labor together in unity. Their talents, however diverse, may all be under the control of the same Spirit. In every word and act, kindness and love will be revealed, and as each worker fills his appointed place faithfully, the prayer of Christ for the unity of his followers will be answered, and the world will know that these are his disciples. In loving sympathy and confidence, God's workers are to unite with one another. He who says or does anything that tends to separate the members of Christ's church is counterworking the Lord's purpose. Wrangling and dissension in the church, the encouragement of suspicion and unbelief, are dishonoring to Christ. God desires His servants to cultivate Christian affection for one another. Gifted through the Spirit, July 4th.